happy-go-lucky fellow, full of fun and fancy-free. Hello there, folks. Jiminy Cricket here. Have you remembered the stories of when I went on many adventures with Bambi and his friends of the Enchanted Forest? What memories. Well, it's like this. Sometime whenever Bambi is making new friends out there beyond the Enchanted Forest, there's something rare about my friendship with him. Well, for some reason, I became Feline's sidekick right after our little misadventure with the prince together and Lord Todd the Fox. Anyway, here's a little tale about I might tell you. It all started one day with when Jiminy... Yes, Feline? I wish the forest animals can stop calling Bambi a spoiled prince. Don't you worry, boss. As your new official conscience, I'm going to help you set things right. You know, I wish Bambi was still my best friend. That is, if he's not being such a spoiled brat and, well... Let's go find him, Jiminy. We could do that, m'lady. I hope. She found him. Hi, Feline. Hello, Bambi. Hey, I'm sorry I was mean to you and Jiminy around. Hey, it's not your fault, Bambi. We all make mistakes sometimes or other. I miss you so much. Young love, it is adorable. And that, my friends, is the story of my friendship with Prince Bambi.
He's a crowd, they say, so I'll drop back another day. Get a happy-go-lucky feeling, keep it and I guarantee that you find you wind up living in the sun, full of fun and fancy free. Bye now.
This was The Enchanted Forest. This was The Enchanted Forest.